Last January, I finally singed Martin Whistler out in one of the Rim planets. Since then, I've been hunting down the last of his murdering cult. We call them Trancers, slaves to Whistler's psychic power. Not really alive, and not dead enough. It's July now, and I'm tired. Real tired.
Here, chop steak medium. You deep fry your pots?
Sure do, honey.
Here, give me a side of pods and a large Coke. No ice.
And what will you have, mister?
Coffee.
The real stuff? That's gonna cost you.
I deserve it. Find me some milk. I don't want any of that soy crap.
Coming up.
Evening, citizen.
Jack Death, Angel City PD. May I see your stats?
What did I do?
Under Section 7 of the Penal Code, the council authorized me to administer you a transfer suspect examination.
You can't give me a TSE without a warrant.
I got your warrant right here, pal.
Okay. I don't want any trouble.
Hold out your left arm.
I got nothing to hide.
Negative.
Look out! She's an old lady!
She's a transfer! Goddammit, help me!
Not so fast.
I'm not in the mood, McNulty.
And I'm not in the mood for troopers who dodge their assignments.
Subtle pad duties for squids. I ain't got the time.
Transfer hunting's on a buzz, and you know it!
The department's had a belly full of your one-man crusade, Jack.
Whistler may be dead, but someone's got to mop up the strays. Now, I sent one just now. The Scorch is inside.
Jack?
Jack!
It's straight from the captain. You'll take your assignments, or you'll take a hike. He was a good cop. Until a transfer killed his wife. Come on, let's hit the clouds.
Figured I'd find you out here. You see the guardsman on your feet, trooper.
Ex-trooper. I stand for no one, McNulty. What's this?
A summons from the council.
Jack, you can't ignore the summons. It's the highest honor there is.
You know, Lieutenant, I think I found the old Chinese theater out there. I'm gonna go back in the water before the storm blows.
Damn it, Jack. The council needs you.
Fuck them.
Jack.
Clear to go any further. Behave yourself.
Don't get pithy with me, McNulty.
You forget something, smart guy?
Trooper Death, welcome. I'm Margaret Ash. The gentleman beside me is Chairman Spencer.
Trooper? I thought there were three of you.
Van Zandt was murdered 4 days ago by Martin Whistler.
And it's true. Whistler's alive.
Very much so. And he intends to kill both of us.
How could he get to you? This place is a fortress.
It might as well be made of paper.
I don't follow. Where's Whistler now?
In Los Angeles.
No problem. We get the submarine fleet and blow him out of the water.
Whistler is not in the sunken ruins.
He's fled to the thriving metropolis as it existed nearly 300 years ago.
How could you be sure Whistler's gone down the line?
Greetings to the Council. As you may have gathered, I have survived the pathetic trap set by Trooper Death on Mekon 7. For 12 long years, you have hunted my disciples like dogs. Now, my day of vengeance is at hand. I've synthesized your time drug, and in a moment shall retreat down the dark corridors of history. Know that it is I who am solely responsible for your demise. One by one, your ancestors shall be murdered, and you, their progeny, shall cease to exist. Then shall I return, join my legion, and claim the seat of power for my own. Adieu.
I was with Van Zandt when it happened. The man simply vaporized, as did his poor children and grandchildren.
How do you know Whistler's location?
We monitored a line disruption in Los Angeles, December 1985. Van Zandt, Ash, and I all had ancestors in the city then.
As did Whistler, and yourself, of course.
Me?
Yes. Philip Death, a journalist.
He'll be transferred to his body, allowing you to search for Whistler.
There were millions of people in L.A.
We've traced Whistler's ancestral line. He's using the body of a man named Weisling.
There is a minor complication. Weisling is a police detective.
You call that minor?
Trooper Depp, this is Engineer Raines.
Engineer, huh? When'd you get promoted, Ruthie?
Ages ago.
Raines will administer the transfer, sir.
You'll be in charge of my bones when I'm gone?
Don't worry, Jack. I don't hold a grudge. We'll preserve your body on a suspension table like this one.
Whistler.
It's just a shell, really. His consciousness is in 1985.
Right. But how'd you get hold of the body?
Our security officers found it hidden in the desert. We're keeping it for the trial.
Trial? You don't want Whistler singed?
No. You're to capture Whistler and inject him with the serum antidote. His mind will return to Angel City, and he'll stand before the High Court.
If you think I'm bringing that scum up the line, you got the wrong trooper.
Unless you stop Whistler, everything the Council has accomplished for the last 40 years will count for nothing. We'll be plunged into the same chaos which followed the Great Quake. You're our only hope.
And it's on my terms.
My God! What have you done?
You haven't changed a bit.
Don't worry. Justice will be served.
You were wrong to insist on a trooper.
We have no choice.
Such conspicuous displays of firearms will not be tolerated. Raines?
This is a .38 police special, a traditional firearm of the era.
Yeah, I got one of these in my collection, but mine's all rusted out.
Careful. That grip has been modified. Two injectors of antidote. One for you, one for Whistler.
I got an old watch.
Not like this one. If you depress this knob, you'll gain a long second.
What?
1 second stretched to 10 for the person holding the device. Now, while you will have complete freedom of movement, the rest of the world will appear to have stopped.
Could have used that on our last date. Let's give it a try.
No. It has a single-use generator. When the long second runs down, the watch will dissolve, so don't waste it.
Engineer, prepare the injection.
This is my ancestor. His name and location are written on the back. Protect him, please.
How about your ancestor? Hap Ashby, 1963 Angels. What the hell is this?
I'm afraid that's the best I can do. All I know is he was in Los Angeles in 1985.
Now that's swell.
Excuse me. You'll just feel a little pressure.
Yeah, fine.
After 8:30, I'm gonna be late for work. We're gonna have to hurry, don't you think?
Yeah, right. You're a real slob, Phil.
What?
I said the closet's really filled.
Did you mean what you said last night?
Yeah, sure. What did I say last night?
Phil, come on. You said that making love to me was like the ethereal union of two lost souls?
Bet it was.
What?
I mean, lost souls, yeah.
Can't wait till Christmas is over so I can dump this stupid outfit.
This guy's a real shark.
You better hurry, don't you think?
Hey, wait a minute. Do you know where Cahuenga Boulevard is?
A what?
C-A-H-U...
Cahuenga. It's 10 minutes from here. Come on, quit screwing around. You promised you'd get me to work on time.
Yeah. Hey, just let me get a coat.
You're wearing that?
Yeah. I like it.
Phil, if I'm late for work, I'm gonna lose my job. Doing?
Dry hair's for squids. Let's get out of here.
Seemed like kind of an okay guy last night.
I love this car.
I guess so.
Hey, wait a minute. Am I gonna see you tonight?
What? Look, I gotta get to work, okay?
What did I do wrong?
I don't know. Maybe you're schizo or something.
What does that mean?
Last night, you said you grew up in L.A. Today, you couldn't find Cahuenga Boulevard. You put that shit in your hair. You can't even remember my name.
Lena, come here. The kids are waiting.
Your name is Lena.
Did I give you my phone number?
No.
Oh, thank God.
Where have you been? All these days with my pictures. Oh, Santa will see you now, young man.
Can I sit you up a little bit higher?
How come you got blue hair?
Because it's so cold on the North Pole.
And what would you like Santa to bring you for Christmas this year?
Mr. Potato Head, Hungry Hungry Hippos, John Doe the Mandroid.
Lena, I need to talk to you.
Not now, okay?
Listen, I'm not crazy. I need your help.
A transformer, the Decepticon, and John Doe the Mandroid, and a new slot car because my stupid sister busted my old one. Hey, Santa, are you listening?
What's wrong with Murray?
He's a trancer.
A what?
Oh,
Security, we've got trouble at the North Pole.
Jack Death.
You're coming with me.
No way!
Move! Hey! Don't piss me off.
Medics, get this thing out of here now. Ma'am, if you feel up to it, I need to ask you some questions. I'm Detective Wisely.
And somewhere in all this city are the two ancestors I've got to protect.
Okay, let's say I believe this shit. You're a cop from the future and you're chasing this guy Piper.
Whistler.
Why doesn't he just turn you into one of these zombies? Or me?
You're too tough.
Tough?
Trancing only works on squids. People with weak minds, easily controlled. Lee and I won't get anywhere without a guide.
Are you crazy? You killed Murray.
Has Murray ever turned yellow and gone after someone like you went for me, huh?
No, of course not.
I don't have the time. At least get me to Cahuenga Boulevard.
How about if I get you a map?
A map isn't good enough. I'm from another time, another world. I don't even know what you people eat for lunch.
Okay, where on Cahuenga?
So you'll help me?
Yes.
That's swell.
But I don't want to see that gun of yours in my face again.
Yeah, sure, anything you say. That address was 14-something. What the hell is that photo?
Thank you, ma'am. If we have any further questions, we'll call you. Merry Christmas.
Excuse me, Lieutenant.
Yes?
I found this line over there. It's got an address in the back.
Is this it?
Yeah. Chris Lavery. Look, you're not my prisoner. You don't have to stick around, but I'd appreciate you waiting for me.
Relax, Phil.
Jack, Phil stepped out. You Chris Lavery?
Yeah, in person.
Nice tan. It's very Christmassy.
Hey, well, thanks. So what'll it be, the Toque tan and 10 or the Tropic tan and 20?
Huh?
pale. You better go for the 20.
Save the hard sell, pal. I'm a cop.
Hey, look. If this is about the guy last week, hey, he screwed with the thermo. Anyway, it was just first degree burns.
That's not why I'm here. I gotta be blunt. Someone's gonna try and kill you.
Oh, come on.
And he'll succeed if you don't fall under my protection.
You're serious?
Yeah.
Come on, we'll talk in my office.
Jack? Don't be dead. Jack?
How's my tan?
Are you okay?
I guess.
There was this dead muscle guy up there, but...
Chris Lavery, he was trans.
Yeah, but this red light came and he disappeared.
Whistler knows we're here. I gotta get the hell out of here.
Got the Santa Claus killer and his accomplice,
Whistler.
None other. Farewell, Jack Death.
Fire.
How did he do that?
How indeed.
I don't think anyone's after us.
Yeah, well, they will be.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, sure.
When you used that time freezer thing, why didn't you get Whistler right then?
I only had a few seconds. If I'd have singed him, I couldn't have saved you.
Oh.
What is it?
Well, when you went into that tanning place, I took off. I was scared. Your story was so weird.
I wouldn't have believed me.
But all that stuff you said about Murray made sense, so I came back.
You ever hear of this guy?
63 Angels? No. I wasn't even born then.
Yeah, well, we gotta find him before Whistler does. Lena, we need a place to hole up.
Oh, I know. A friend of mine went out of town for Christmas. No one will look for us at her place.
Which way?
Head east. Chinatown.
Cop show.
Yeah.
Now, it ain't bad, but what the hell kind of name is Peter Dunn?
What kind of name is Jack Depp? Okay, I got fried rice, egg rolls, and beef chow mein.
Beef? You mean like from a cow?
Yeah.
Wow.
And I got the radio you wanted, and it's got that police band and all that other junk, and it's got an earphone, so I don't have to listen to it. I charge dinner. I hope that's okay.
Yeah, Phil won't mind. We'll call it my inheritance. What are these?
Oh, they're fortune cookies. It's a little message inside. Wait. I'll read yours. Oh, my God. It's from Whistler.
Read it.
I'll kill you and your bitchin' girlfriend.
Damn it. How did he find out? My bitchin' girlfriend?
I'm sorry.
So I guess you think that's pretty funny, right? What the hell is that?
Oh, that's music from the club downstairs.
When does that cease?
About 2 or 3 in the morning.
Oh.
Let's go down there and have some fun.
No, I don't think so.
Come on, you said you wanted to get to know L.A.
I have to monitor the police band, keep tabs on Whistler, okay?
Take it with you. Andy's got some seriously ugly clothes in here.
Lena, you better lose the blue streak. You're too easy to identify.
Forget it.
I gave up the T-Bird.
Okay, Mr. Detective.
Doing?
Not bad for a squid.
Jerry, I asked you to leave me alone, okay?
Well, you still got some of my tapes, man.
I'll drop them off at your mom's.
Beat it, Hiawatha. This is my dance.
Who's the old fuck? Look at that. He's even got a hearing aid. Now, why don't you buy me a drink?
Come off, pal. I'm gonna sweep the floor with your head. Now I'm pissed.
Merry Christmas.
Today?
It's after midnight, December 25th.
I didn't know. It's July in Angel City.
Open it. Ta-da. Do you like it?
Yeah, I...
Wait, sit down.
What is this?
Future man, just like you.
Thank you. That's real nice. I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything. Where's Phil?
His brain's on hold. Why?
Because I like you a lot better.
Open up, Jack! Quit stalling!
What is this?
It's me, McNulty.
McNulty?
And none of your lip. This kid's the only ancestor I could find. It's been hell. I had to sneak past the parents and everything. Say, who's the skirt? Nice.
Tone it down, will you, McNulty?
Listen, Jack. You gotta come back to Angel City. Spencer disappeared like a floater trail, and Ash has gone to pieces. She wants to talk to you.
Tell her I'm doing my job, okay?
I got my orders, Jack.
Listen to me, McNulty. I'm real busy right now. Hit the bricks. Move it. Run along before I give you a spanking. Do you understand?
Put me down! I'll bust you to zero, trooper!
Scram!
Your boss?
She thinks he is.
Thank you. Damn it, Nick Nolte. Couldn't you give me an hour?
Maybe. If you hadn't given me the bum's rush. Shouldn't pick on little kids.
Listen, if you don't like my style, I dump this case right now.
Why do you think I brought you back? I'm slagging your badge.
And whose authority?
Mine, Trooper Death. There are two empty chairs in the council chamber. There shall not be three. I've ordered your replacement.
Yeah, who?
One of the Green Squad. Lars Kwan.
Kwan? He works the hothouses. He never sends the transfer in his life.
Whistler's goons are massing near Angel City, waiting for the council to fall. And you didn't protect Spencer's ancestor. You had your shot.
Don't pull me out now. I'm close to finding Ashby.
The only thing you were close to is that cotton candy.
That cotton candy is my lead, pal. She's going to take me right to Ashby.
Is it true?
But I lie.
Very well, Ray.
It's a mistake. Kwan is the better man.
I've made my decision. Now it's up to fate. Good luck, Trooper Death.
Say, Ruthie, that long second gag really worked out. How about a refill?
We'll send one down the line.
Hold it. If I see you in L.A. again, I don't care if you're a kid, an old lady, or a kitty cat, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Get him out of here.
I hope she's worth it, Jack.
Marina?
That was too much.
Too much what? Hey, wait a minute. Lena.
I should get some sleep, don't you think?
Well, Phil, I hope you enjoyed yourself again.
If you have a favorite script that you think...
Come on, Peter Gunn.
You too can proudly display the art treasures of the world in your own home. Imagine your private gallery of fine reproductions, Blue Boy, Mona Lisa, Last Supper, and everyone's favorite, Whistler's mother.
I didn't know he had a mother.
With me is Lieutenant Weisling, who heads the new Skid Row Task Force. Lieutenant, what's going to happen to these men?
Well, Kim, they'll be taken downtown, issued special ID cards. With the crime rate downtown, this program will enable us to keep track of the homeless and protect the innocent. As you know, I have the complete backing of the mayor and the city council. And I know that by the time I'm through, this city will be safe for everyone.
Get dressed.
No.
We're going to Skid Row. And this hobo roundup means one thing. Whistler knows Ashby's on Skid Row.
What is this?
Reload.
That is so cool. How do they do that?
How far is Skid Row from here?
A couple of miles.
We'll have to get a transit.
What?
I think you people call them taxis.
We're out of money.
And we walk.
Pretend you're not a cop just for a minute.
Where'd you learn how to do this?
I used to hang with some bikers when I was 15. Get on.
Too out of it. It's useless.
Listen, Lena, that's what a cop is all about, whether it's here or 300 years down the line. Come on. Evening, citizens.
What ho, knave? Who brought this glorious angel that we three kings may gaze upon?
This is the Christmas angel.
Jack,
work with me. The angel has a mission.
I seek knowledge.
Well, we're not called three wise men for nothing.
Do you know this guy?
That's Highball.
Yeah, do you know where we could find him?
It depends.
On what?
Did the angel bring any little gifties for three weary travelers?
I don't have any gold, but I have some frankincense and some myrrh.
Check the old paper mill on Alameda Street. Can you find that?
Yeah, I think so.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Thank you.
Hark. The herald angels sing. Little Moors are just the thing. Peace on earth and mercy. Two for you and three for me.
Wait. Whistler knows about the paper mill. They're gonna sweep through the factory. We got to find Ashby first. You ditch the bikes, I go in by foot.
Alone?
Yeah, I don't want you getting hurt.
I'm not afraid.
Well, I am. That's it up ahead. Now you better stay put, Angel.
This room's clean. Let's check the next wing.
Watch them lights, Trooper. I gotta get some sleep. It's fucking Christmas.
Your name Ashby?
I don't know.
You got some ID, buddy?
Yeah, somewhere. Oh, God, I'm going to puke.
It's not him. Let's go. Wait a minute. Call us troopers. The lieutenant said Jack Death was a trooper. Empty. Damn! Radio Wisely, we need to back up. Ass up against that wall, nice and easy. Open the coat. Open it! Toss the piece out as far as you can. Good. Do the same thing with that fancy wristwatch. You ain't gonna pull that trick again. Told us all about you, Death. Are you trying to twist or whirl and make the future come out the way you want it to?
You got it all wrong, pal.
I'm a cop just like you. No, you're lying.
You and your men have been tranced by Whistler. You're slaves to Whistler. Look at your skin. Fight it. Concentrate.
No! The lieutenant is the finest man in the force. I pledge my life to him. My orders are shoot to kill.
I had to do it.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, God.
Don't take it so hard. He was dead the moment he gave himself to Whistler. Look. Cheer up. You just sinned your first transfer.
Great.
Come on. Bum better show up fast. God damn it, I lost that long second watch back there.
You mean this? Would you kiss me?
I don't have time for this.
I'll make the time.
You okay?
Yeah.
I'm looking for a guy named Highball.
Yeah.
You're Hap Ashby.
I haven't seen one of these in a long time. Who are you?
There's men upstairs that want to kill you, Ashby.
Me? They help for. Police! Nobody move! I want Hap Ashby. I'm tired of dealing with worthless vermin. Now step forward, Ashby, or I'll kill the lot of you!
Oh, bums!
I want to ride with the lady.
Over here, Ashby. Chinatown.
You don't know your way.
Yeah, I do. We have to swim through here.
You what?
Chinatown.
You'll be safe. You come upstairs with me, Ashby.
It's a problem, man. You got people shooting at you and shit. Where'd you get my baseball card?
Be quiet.
I don't even know your name, man.
My name is Death. Jack Death.
Death upstairs? Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Ashby, you listen to me. You gotta trust me. You gotta trust me. That's my name.
Your name is Jack Death? That's a dumb name.
What the fuck? Lena?
Nina.
Hi.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Look, I know this hurts. It's just a nick. These things usually heal pretty fast.
What? What's the matter?
I had a wife in Angel City. She volunteered for a transfer bid. I figured, okay, what could go wrong? It's my hunt. I lost her. I don't want that to happen again.
You love me.
That's not what I just said.
Hey, Coach, you got any mustard out here? Got any mustard, Coach?
Why don't you make yourself at home, slugger?
Thanks, Coach.
What the hell is that?
That's the only thing I got left over from pro ball.
Jack, do you smell something?
Say, Hap, how about a nice hot shower?
Nah, I don't think so.
Come on, I'll give you a hand.
Wait a minute. I've got my rights.
Yeah,
pal.
So do we, pal. Hey, what the hell?
Sorry, Aldi. All right, pal. Here, you might as well have this, too. Sorry.
Listen. Plus, lifting that watch could have got us killed, Hophead. We're in the heat. If you want to stay alive, you're going to have to play ball with me. You listening to me?
Just a bum, man.
You are now, Hap. But I'm your fortune teller. You're going to dry out, get a job, meet a girl, and have a kid. His descendant's going to be one of the greatest leaders in the 23rd century. And it all starts with you in the tub. Now, come on, Hap.
You need to be hosed down.
What about a sponge bath with Blondie? Huh?
Here. I don't think he understood a word you said.
Sure he did.
Operator, give me the police. Parker Center.
One sec, I'll get you some towels. Who are you calling?
Lieutenant Weisling, please. Tell him it's death. He'll know.
What are you doing?
Wyatt. Whistler, I want to make a deal. I'm tired of chasing you. I'm tired of this whole business. I want out. You can have Angel City and everything else down the line. All I want is the girl.
Jack, don't do this.
Shut up. Just give me my life with her and you can have Hap Ashby.
Don't. Jack, please. Come on.
Yeah. Chinatown. You'll see me. Lena.
Don't touch me. You let that poor man be murdered?
Relax. You played it just right.
It was a trick?
Yeah, sure. I'm a cop. I'm doing my job.
Called for him.
Now.
Jack!
Perfect.
Merry Christmas!
Peace on fucking earth! That's six shots, Whistler. The gun is empty.
No, five!
The girl is too strong. She won't trance, Whistler.
No!
I'm the one you want, not her.
You're the one I shall have.
Oh, yes, didn't you know?
Destin marries the girl. I would have had she lived. And now, Jack Death, prepare to witness your own demise.
I made other plans. You got no flesh in Angel City. I sent you. You're going up the line with no stops. Broken. Damn it!
What?
I had two vials of antidote, one for Whistler and one for me.
You lose again, Jack. Only one of us can return now.
I'll see you in hell.
You wouldn't murder an innocent man. Wiseling has six children.
Hell!
Where am I? What happened?
Ashby! Help Lieutenant Wisely.
Sure. Who is that?
Him? Where'd you tell her?
Get home now. What are you gonna do?
That's okay. I kinda like it here.